Hello, Kathy, how are you?
I'm very well, how are you?
Not so bad.
George, can you ever go anywhere now where you're not recognised?
Bed, yeah. That's about the only place.
But even less, some people recognise me. But it doesn't fill in. How did you enjoy America?
Oh, it was very nice.
What did you like in particular about it?
All sorts of things.
Like what?
I like the entertainment, the radio, TV, and the drive-in movies and all that, you know.
Do you go to the drive-in movies?
Yeah, hundreds of times.
How do they work? You drive the car in or what?
You drive your car in, you see, and there's all little things like parking meters. But they're not parking meters.
No.
The speakers, and you pull them in the car and wind your window up. Mm. And it's great, you know.
Where do you go?
You just watch.
Sorry.
Like in the only pictures, like, you know.
Really? Where do you go here when you're not working? Do you go to the films or dancing or anywhere like that?
Well, sometimes we see private films.
Oh, we can't all see the private films.
Well, you know, they're just ordinary films we saw. Just because they're private. I mean, they're not sort of the dirty ones.
That's what we're all thinking here, you know.
No, James Bond, all that, you know.
Yes. Yes.
Only private, because if we go out to a normal theatre, it's, it's, you know, it's too much trouble.
Who are your favourite film stars, girls?
Margaret Rutherford. Thank you. Yeah.
What records do you like, other than your own?
All the Motown, Tamla records,
yes.
And Buddy Wells, Miracles, Marvin Gaye, Impressions, all that crowd.
Yes. George, can we hear your latest record now, please?
No. Yes, certainly, you can hear it, and it's called Can't Buy Me Love, and on Parlophone, and it's 6 and 9.
Thank you very much.
Thank
you. Value, George, thank you.
Can't buy me love. To give what I got, I'll give to you.